businesses that we work with are still living, and they're able to come into the venue and actually say, this is exactly how I wanted the piece to look.
My name is Ines Nepsi, and I am part of the Team Art Council at the Museum of Contemporary Arts.
My name is Vita Sukerchan. I am the Human Resources Journalist here at the Museum of Contemporary Arts.
I'm Nilo Goldfarb, and I am a member of the Teen Art Council at Museum of Contemporary Arts San Diego.
I'm Chris Corsa, I'm the Education Curator here at the Museum of Contemporary Arts San Diego.
Well, first and foremost, for the La Jolla location, we're located in La Jolla. There just aren't any other museums out here, so we're not in the typical Balboa Park location.
We incorporate the art that's already up while grabbing the attention of teens to get them involved in the museum.
I wanted to be more involved with the museum. I mean, living in San Diego, it's one of the few options for teens interested in art, and one of the few places where you can go and really be part of like a working team of people your age and talk about art and do art-related things.
I mean, I always liked art, but I wasn't really part of a community. I didn't have that much backing, so when I came to the events, you get part of the community. You get other connections, and you get to talk about stuff that you're interested in with other people who are also interested in it. And they're informed about it, and you get to grow.
Contemporary art is the art of our time. It's the art that can help us place our history in a visual and experiential way. It makes connections to things that happen, both politically, emotionally to a community. I always think of contemporary art as another language, another way of communicating between and amongst each other.
I think that the world of aesthetics and the world and the discussion of artwork is a very important part of being a human.